My name is Lyrical Deezy, my first name being Densley, but a lot of people in the South African dance community knows me as Lyrical Deezy.
So yeah, my name is Liam Lottering. I am 17 years of age. I am a all-style dancer.
When I started dancing, I was about 13 years old when I first sparked an interest in dance. Yeah, so I think I was like grade 7 or so. I kind of felt like I wanted to be a dancer. I enjoyed the vibe, yeah. So I was about 12, 13 years old.
So my sister was a essay dancer, which I took it from there. So I would just watch her and go to rehearsals and competitions and stuff.
Interested me to dance, I'd say people like Michael Jackson, Chris Brown, especially the movie You Got Served. I think that's where it started for a lot of the current South African dancers, and that's actually when the scene like really exploded and things like that. So yeah, like times of You Got Served and Michael Jackson, Chris Brown, those people like inspired me to actually get this thing going. Yeah. My first gig, I think I was grade 8. I think I was like 14 or 15 or so. But yeah, grade 8, I did my first corporate gig. It was for some business thing at the CTICC. And I was blessed to be able to like get such an opportunity at a young age. So yeah, that was my first gig at the CTICC. Yeah.
I am a all-style dancer. I specialize in locking and breaking. But then I also do whacking, house, and yeah.
What kind of genre of dance? Oh, okay. This one is a little complicated. I think a lot of people know me as Deezy the Locker, because I'm the current South African locking battle champion. But I'd say you like one is in a very difficult position when like somebody can identify you and say what style you do. But I'm an all-styler. Like, I have a love for lyrical hip-hop or lyrical dancing. That's why people call me Lyrical Deezy. So I like all styles with in-street dance, such as popping, locking, house dance, a little bit of breaking, whacking as well, locking, and also I have a big love for lyrical dancing. So yeah, that's my thing. What I'd say, or rather like advice I'd give to other aspiring dancers, I'd say really take your time when dancing, especially if you want to make it a career. Like your time will come. Don't be in a hurry too soon. If you're a street dancer and you're learning your styles, it's very, very important to have the foundation of each style and then just like grow from there. So really like take your time. Don't be anxious about anything, get your foundation down, and then the rest will follow. Like, just stick to the process, commit to the process, and do your thing.
Well, just work hard and enjoy it. Like, if you're not gonna enjoy it, it's not worth it anyway. So yeah, enjoy it. So we know each other from the same church and youth. So like we meet each other there and he teaches our dance crew at church, so yeah.
Yeah, and there's this competition called Dance to San Diego. It's a competition under Hip Hop International SA. And I actually decided to train Liam for the solo locking battles within Dance to San Diego. And we both of us actually managed to make top 4 and qualify to represent SA at the World Hip Hop Champs in San Diego for the World Hip Hop International. So yeah, I managed to take gold medal first place as the SA champ, and Liam as well got fourth place. So both of us will be representing SA in San Diego at the World Champs. So that's another cool thing. Check out this video that we got prepared for you guys, PromoMoves. It's just a short freestyle that we did, kind of spur of the moment thingy. So yep. Check it out. Subscribe, like, check this out. We hope you guys enjoy. Thank you so much.
2, 1, 2. Muzart 1, 2. We bring it back like.